Following a Bob Ross painting tutorial.
I'm going to start off today with a small amount of phthalo blue. You can pull a little bit out and then tap the brush. And we'll use little